Outwardly younger apart. Bottle 5-8 Street, such things were the color of the ticket since the American dream was surrounded by. Like Hockey, when she was the whole plan, her boots were brown, 6 years old, and it was at its best, it was a hot day, that's all she could remember. Tears come from the sky to the sea, but when you 3 feet fall, everything comes from the sky. She didn't see in black and white, she saw in hues of gray, as the color box from birth, some related to deficiency. All she could remember was a playmate's playdate. But this wasn't the usual. There were no toys laid out to play with. There were no ice cream snacks to be consumed. There was only tears. These were not JFK tears. These tears burned differently. Burned like tears. Like black skin would soon hit white pavement again. Like the white pavement would soon hit black skin again. Like black and white should not be together again. The day after Dr. King was murdered, I was in a young man's head. West Oakland, 18th and Market, Lafayette Elementary. His skin was the color of darkness, some would say. 6 years old, innocent at its best, all he could remember was getting out of school early. But there was no reason to celebrate. There was no run to ice cream trucks with joy. There was no races in the park. There was no scream when school bells rang. There was only silence. As if the king had been dethroned, and if you try real hard, you still hear teardrops slapping the page. Smack, like billy clubs against white skin. Smack, like the sound of white girl father's open palm makes against her cheek when she brings him home. Smack, like torn textbooks thrown at white walls. Smack, 7,832 days after Dr. King was murdered, I was in a new one body. 350 Hawthorne Ave, Oakland, Summit Hospital. It was a good day, that's all I can remember. It's like the sun and the moon came together and made nice and brown. Softness with a certain kind of fire in his stroke, but best of all, comfortably. Thank you.